Guys, it's your boy Karan Newton, and guys, I'm thinking about, yeah, let me go ahead and do a real life thing on a waking life. And if I want this game, it's called Waking Life, and it's kind of like a role play game, guys. And when you start out this game, you will have 1,500. You could buy your own apartment.
Make space for your own apartment. Take your time and go through it, guys. And since you start off with the 1,000, I think that I was just gonna buy this house. I bought the lake house. I didn't want to go through all of this. Oh, I could have had a free car right here called something called 1,499. Dang, guys. See, guys, if I would have looked through, I would have gotten them.
And you do start out with your own apartment. Oh, God, I'm gonna show you. This apartment that you get for free. Yeah, but you have to put your own, you know, bed and stuff, but it's a short house. It's a really apartment. This ain't no apartment. This a full house, and you can buy your own car. But to buy your own car, you gotta get like 1,900.
That's how hard it is to get a car. This is like real life, but some of them don't cost 1,000. But hey, guys, let's get started. Let's get started with this real life thing. And you're gonna start working, guys. If you put social spots, these are the own part they could work at. You could work at Club Sundown, a Smith Party. Two of them are the same thing. You could work at 23rd Street Cafe. Everybody work at 23rd Street Cafe because nobody don't really order at the party. So yeah, guys, and it's gonna be like a rotation. So whoever working, it's gonna be a rotation. Like you get 3 minutes on work, and if nobody don't want no more work, then just could get back on it. Alright, guys, I might go get this work. Guys, if y'all want this clothes, this is like a new clothes, but on my other account, I get mad girls, even though this is new clothes. And you could like buy your own dance moves, like my boy, and then I got the gold stuff. Let me work, bro. Everybody don't have no money. All right, let's go. See, guys, I got 3 minutes. And how I get my job done, I'd be like, do anybody want to order? But everybody really came here to get some money or just to work. Hold on, I think I ain't going somewhere. We'll invite. I think no more doing real life thing too. No more seson. God dang. What is this? I'm gonna go at my boy for a long time. Yes, what the? That's that. So they playing a real life thing too, guys. Yeah, I wish I could join it. Dang. And on my old account, I think dude was about that this girl like me. Passed on her ID YouTube channel, bro. That's kind of like a gold digger. She said no the first time, but once I had a YouTube channel, she came straight to me, big fella. And she had me like right on the dot. What the? Alright, guys, let's swear about our real life. So, guys, I'm trying to let y'all know that y'all know this have to play a real life thing on this PS4, you know. Which is good, which is more intelligent, which is more fancier. But I thought that this was like a real life thing too. So if y'all like it, smash that like button up. Smash up. Ain't nobody better order too. Or think I'm a boy hit me up, bro. Hey guys, I did this. I'm working on this thing early in the morning, as y'all can see. Hold on, I'm gonna see y'all. I'm gonna send y'all boys the time. It's 4:31. See guys, as y'all look down here, it's I'm late. The man got a new. He got a new tattoo. That's a new tattoo, guys. I even got it on me. You guys, if I go to this close in his pants, all your old stuff will come up. See, like the shirt, this is all your old shirts, like the shirts you already had by. Oh, that's nice. Oh God, I'm not gonna put that down my shirt. Dang, but I wish I would have hit 50K right by now. I'm not telling boys, I'm a YouTuber. Some boys just don't believe me. I guess that's how boys want to add me as Corona Gamer. In my other account, I do play on my other account, guys. But this is why I want to make me a new account. I figured out that if I had 1,000, I could have paid for it. I wanted to buy for 1,000. But I saw all my friends had better things than me. So if y'all wanna add me, y'all can add me. I guess my shift is over. I'm just trying to get to know this dude. If this dude go offline and watch my YouTube channel, that's a craziness. You play. Oh! You know me? I gotta see where my fan. And I'ma see this. I'm recording right I'm going to test in the end. That's all FF. Say hey or something. My fan. So I can see so. That's cool. I gotta just be at me. Me? Hold on, I think. Hold on. He's talking to women with me. You talking to me? I'm doing a part two on the
No, did you even add me yet, bro? I think you did.
I can't. What the? Alright. I'm at it. Don't.
I'm at
push it to y'all boys. My house. Gucci gang, Gucci gang. And guys, I don't got no music, bro. I just have a mansion.
Got your girl in the cancer. Got your girl in the cancer. My boy about to join. Hey, doggy. Hold on. I'm gonna see
my drummer strap my name right quick.
It's in a cabin. Man, is it like this, man, bro?
On the low, guys, this dude. My dog, this. Whoa. Let go, my boy. Here, join.
So, did he? But every time I hear that noise, that's me no more to join. I'm probably mad too. You coming, bro? What the heck is that? What's pooping? What's popping? Mansion. Alright, that's it. Thank you. Yeah, this is my pool. We starting for like a house tour. So this is my pool. Guys, your boy can't even get out. There it goes. So guys, that was the house tour. But I got to get.
What do you mean about
nigga, this is my share and hello guys. Me and Beth sit down and talk for a minute. I'm trying to get some more. What?
It come message we have car now. Whatever house my board Foxy. Let it go, let it go, let it go. 1, 2, 3, you're gonna put it to your nose.
Alright guys, now you know. Guys, I did not put on this shirt. Guys, I'm trying to smack this like button. Oh, yeah. Alright, guys, we're going to start with downstairs. Let's get it. Guys, this is downstairs. And this is, I think this is the car garage. Hey guys, this is what I'm gonna get. Yeah, this is what I'm gonna get. But the shower is right here. So guys, I don't know if I should like sleep down here. That's a bad spot. Because my dog's up there, so I wanted to bring the mat down here. No, can we go upstairs? That was like the last bottom of it. I'm putting the tea up here too. And I got this fireplace, guys. Let it go, let it go, let it go. Guess I'm about to add it to my house. Every time I come over here, my boy Fossey come up here. Look inside him, keep coming outside. Hold on. I'm gonna see you this one glitch. But I thought if I come up here, then my boy Fossey turn up inside here. Or is it same dogs? Hold on. Yeah, it's the same dog, so he's really gonna teleport. So every time I go up here, then he teleport over here. That's the part I did not get, guys. I got a little fire to like see people, you know. Just sit down and just enjoy. Alright, I didn't do that. This light at the front, just like front doors. I think that's it, guys, from the tour. Alright, guys, you love. I'm about to join, guys. And guys, this is the end of the video, guys. I hope y'all like that real life mod. I really like my fan. So, peace out, guys.